right. I never get this kind of introduction. Thank you so much. Usually people are waiting.
You deserve it, Benoit.
Yeah, thank you so much. All right, so a couple of things. Welcome, everybody. Well, not everybody, just the right people. I see you. I know we have the right people here. So listen, there's a couple of things I'm going to talk about because, first of all, the artwork is great. And Jason Hunt is our artist for November and December. And all of that you see is just graphite. It's just pencil on paper.
Oh, wow.
It's amazing. We have Eric Dolphy over there and Luciano and an old couple there. Stefan Grappelli and some young kids. I guess they're in church having fun. So in any case, he's going to bring some smaller piece. He does not deal in reproductions. He only does originals. But the smaller one, like there's one in the lobby that's $70. So, and I've seen him sell the tiny ones for like $20. So check it out. He's going to come at some point. I was hoping he was going to be here. Jason, you're not here, are you? I don't think he's here. I didn't see him. But if he comes, he's going to bring all these little pieces and you can buy some. So, and you're going to have many opportunities to come and buy some because, for example, on Tuesday, we have a grad recital of brass players from UCF. On Thursday, we have DeAndre Letsum. Ah, there you go. That's Tuesday night. And Thursday is DeAndre Letsum, a jazz. They're coming from Jacksonville. There you go. That's Thursday. And then we have a guitar recital that's not up there on Friday. That's a grad recital from UCF as well. Two players. And then we have a show on Saturday. What's the show on Saturday? Oops. UCF Faculty Brass Quintet.
Okay.
Thank you so much. Yes,
good
that's
going
to be awesome. And thank you. I need help sometimes. and then we have a week off. Our following event is the next Saturday on the 27th, and that's a private event, but it's Ryan Devlin, and he's coming with... Oh, that's a launch for the last album I did for them. So it's very, very cool. It's a tribute to... not George Coleman. No.
Don't look at us.
Oh, man. Anyways,
I think you need a glass of wine.
Classic tenor player, and it's the 1974 album, Electric Shapes, Electric Shapes is... Anyways, it's a tribute to the famous album from the 70s. It's super cool because it has a lot, like, Rhodes and stuff and, like, distorted saxophone, and it's really cool. So, anyways, and I wanted to take a listen to the projector. See, the new projector is pretty quiet.
Very quiet.
So, yeah, please go off now. Yeah, thank you. So, I said shut it off. It doesn't, like, it likes to be on. Yeah, there we go. So, I think it comes right back on. I think it's haunted.
If it's getting a feed,
okay, this is it. All right, so I'm going to raise that thing now. This remains manual. So Hélène is going to go in my control room now. And because we have a very special guest tonight, Mark Lewis is in the house, everybody. Big round of applause for Mark Lewis. So Mark was instrumental in funding the ACS project right off the get-go and with technical help. And then, he never got to hear it. So right now, it's not on. But Hélène is going to go to number 26, which is the one we're going to use tonight. So let's see what 26 sounds like. Check, check, 1, 2. So that's the room, right? Okay, go to 34. That's Redpath Hall in Montreal. It's an organ room. It's a super, super nice room.
Oh.
And then 42, that's a huge cathedral. That's where Bruckner used to work.
This room grew.
Back to 26, please, because that's the one we're going to use. So thank you so much, Mark, for helping us. You got to hear it a little bit. So I forget which room we are. 26 is a room in Dusseldorf. I forget the name of the room right now, but it's a kind of a new performing space in Dusseldorf. But I have 43 rooms I can choose from. It's magic, folks. I had an opera singer who came from New York City to record one song, 20 minutes it took, and she got back. The video was there when she got home, And she said, oh my God, I saved 15,000 bucks. And she says, anytime I need to record something, I can go to Orlando, fly to Orlando and back. It's cheaper, it's better than what I get in New York City. So there you go. Thank you, Mark. Wow. So I have talked enough. Please silence your cell phone, but get ready to sing because you're supposed to participate tonight, right? It's
absolutely
all songs you know. And I'm going to let you going to give me 10 seconds, right, when I get off stage before you start, because I have to start the recording. I don't want to miss the first opening. So please help me welcome April Brown and everyone in the band. Please.
Come on, make some noise. Happy, happy, happy Sunday, everybody. How are you? You're good? I'm good. Yay, we're all good. Yes. So we're going to get into it. My name is April Brown, and I had this idea to do a sing-along. Because we love to sing, and singing is quite fun when you're by yourself, but there's nothing like singing with other people and like being like the same heart, the same mind, the same song. And of course, with really, really conditions. So we're gonna start with the warm up, okay? So let's get into it. I have a lot of different conversations, and a common thread is everybody's waiting for something. See, no one told me life was gonna be this way. Your job's a joke, you're broke, your love life's the OA. Seems like you're always stuck in second gear. When it hasn't been your day, your week, your month, or even your year, sing this.
I'll be there for you.
When the rain starts to fall,
I'll be there for you.
When the rain starts to pour, I'll hold you down if you'll be there for me. So I want to give y'all a chance to sing this song. Let's sing it out, say, from the top right here, say. See, no one told me life was gonna be. Can't get snapped like this, say. Your job's a joke, you're broken. Your love life's the OA. Come on. Seems like you're always stuck in second gear. I like that sass right there. When it hasn't been your day, your week, your month, or even your year, but I'll be there
for you.
Stand by me, stand by me.
I'll be there for you.
Let's stay together.
I'll be
there for you, yeah. If you'll be there for me too. Can we stay right there? If you'll be there for me. We're just getting warmed up. It's just the warm up. If you'll be there for me too. Oh, you sound so good. If you'll be there for me too. Yeah. So we're getting warmed up. We're still in the warm up. So this song is called The Love and Soul Sing Along. And when I think of love, I think of, yes, of course, romantic love and all the feels, but friendship as well. That's important love. Co-worker love, that's important love. The love that we're gonna share in this moment as we sing these songs together and share this space, that's an important love right here. So I need y'all to do me a favor, because I need the rest of Orlando to see what was happening here. Can you go live real quick before we sing this song? If you know how to do that, you just go to your social media, whatever social media you like to use. And we're gonna go live. I'm gonna do it too. Oh, come on. We gonna get into it right here. Okay, I'm live. Oh, no. Checking connection. I'm now live. I'm now live. Hello. Everybody online, good evening. This is being live streamed as well. Come on, right here. Sing it out, say. Thank you for being a friend. Sing As soon as I start singing it, I like that color. What you just did there. Come on. Here we go, right here.
You and me will always be tied. Never leave every single day and night. Even when you start to acting like a fool, you know I'm loving every single thing you do. I know I can always be myself around you more than anybody else. Every day as I'm heading out to school, you know there's no one I love as much as you. Family, come on, and make you family, family, round, round, family. Now push your buttons. Make you wanna see family, family, proud, proud family. They'll push your buttons.
I wanna hear you
make
say,
you wanna hug them. Family, family,
proud, one more proud time, family. One more time, they'll make you scream.
They'll make you scream. And make you wanna see family, family, proud, proud family.
They'll push your buttons.
They'll push
yes, good job. Good job, good job. So for those of you who just made it, welcome, welcome, welcome. We've been singing about love. And that's friendship, and that's family. And I want to do this next song because it's so beautiful and I fell in love with it again recently. And I've had a lot of opportunities to sing it recently. And I think it's fitting for family and friendship. Oh, you sound real good, Colin.
Lying in bed, I hear the clock tick and think of you. Caught up in circles. Time. fall, I will catch you. I'll be waiting time after time. If you're lost, you can look and you will find me.
Time after time.
I hope you're singing now.
I will catch you. I will be waiting time after time.
So I love this song. But we gonna do our own rendition. Come on, Jerome.
Here we go right here.
Come on. Just vibe. Ooh. Just vibe. Ooh. Come on. Come on. Come on. If you're online, make sure you're vibing. You're not exempt.
Sometimes you picture me. I'm walking too far ahead.
You gotta warm up. So that's what that section was about. Are you warm? You good? Because we're about to go higher. Let's do it. Come on. Come on, Jordan. That's Jordan on guitar. This is an original song right here. And I feel like y'all know what to do with this one. Okay. Okay. Here we all say. So this song is called Catch the Groove. My husband is a lefty and I'm a righty. So inevitably, if we're working together in a counter space, or sitting at the table or dancing, we're gonna knock knees and we're gonna knock elbows and kind of be in the way sometimes. And I found that was a fitting metaphor for love, right? We both have our own thing going on. And sometimes that dance can be kind of awkward and kind of stiff as we're figuring things out. And on some days, it's real smooth, real smooth. So sing this after me.
I'm trying to catch that groove, yeah. Don't wanna miss my cue.
Miss my cue.
Yeah, when we catch the groove,
catch the groove,
then I'll be grooving with you. Interlude right here, right here. Say, hey,
come on. Put those hands together right here, right now.
Hey, I'm trying to catch the groove, yeah. Keep on moving,
catch the grooving,
keep on grooving.
They singing your part.
Keep on dancing, keep on moving,
catch the grooving,
keep on grooving,
keep on dancing, y'all. Keep on moving in love. Don't stop grooving in love. Woo! So, I have a feeling most of you have seen that meme where it's like how it started, how it went. Okay. And I can't tell my love story like, oh yeah, everything's been great. It hasn't been great. Okay. It's a long journey. Long journey to finding real love and finding myself as well. So we're gonna sing this next song now that we're warmed up. Okay, we're gonna get into the how it started section, right? For those of us who may be still looking for love or still figuring things out in love. Come on, come on. It's a 90s vibe right here. Two, come on, one, two, sing it out right here. Sweet real love. Hey, y'all know what to do with it. I'm searching for her. Singing. Real love, oh, I'm searching for. Okay, they sing it. You can bring it on right here. One more time, sing real love. That's what we're all looking for. We're looking for the real thing. And I'm sorry, my language is kind of social media. I teach teenagers and I'm a millennial, I think. So social media is kind of my thing. Red flags are a thing right now on social media. So I thought we'd do a song to tribute to that. Come on, we got some oohs right here. You say ooh, 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 ooh. Alto. Your part right here. We about to take it up right here. One, two, three, here we go. Say, yeah, yeah. Stories are worth telling. Even though this next song ain't really my story, all stories are worth telling. So let's get into it. Here we go. Okay, I got you. Coming home late, it seems you barely beat the sun. Tapping my shoulder, thinking you gon' get you some. Smelling like some fragrance that I don't even wear. So if you want some loving, I suggest you go back there where you came from. Day to day, it seems there's always something else working my nerves. It seems you do not know your worth. Then you lie to me, and you're the same excuse. Then you come to me with another lame excuse. See, I heard it all before. I was a fool. Yes, I did.
Cause your eyes ain't working now.
Now. my first boyfriend, eighth grade. He took two girls to the movies. Oh. Like, Zach Morris, like, so lame. So anyway, he did. I hope he's not watching, but. Okay, so yeah, this is part of my story. Wow, okay. Yeah, eighth grade, yeah. But yeah, I kicked him to the curb. Psh, red flag.
But your lies ain't working now. Look who's hurting now. See, I had to shut you down. I had to shut you down. Yeah, yeah.
Very nice, very nice. Don't they sound amazing? I really just came to hear them sing. And y'all. But I really just came to, I set this whole thing up to hear them sing. Come on. A little pop. For the, come on, boy band fans.
Baby, bye, 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 bye. I wanna be a fool for you. Just another player in your game for two. You may hate me, but it. Baby, bye, 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 bye. I don't really wanna make it tough. I just wanna tell you that I, hey, hey. It might sound crazy, but it.
So I don't know if you know, but in some music circles, like, if they insult you, you're doing a good job. Or if they, like, almost about to fight you or yell at you or throw something at you, you're doing a good job. So y'all play too much. What are y'all doing?
We in the friend zone. Yeah. We in the friend zone.
Sometimes that's a safe place to be. I don't know about y'all, but I know that love is built on friendship. Yeah, there's all the sexy stuff, but it's basically just friendship.
You got what I need, but you say, come on, we gonna sing it out. Come on. Oh, baby, you got what I need, but you say I'm just a friend. What'd you say?
You say he's just a friend.
All that I need, you
got what I need. Just a
one more time.
Just a
you sound real good.
You
da, da, da.
Da, 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 da. Just
we in the friend zone.
Just
hey,
a friend.
Hey,
hey. Just a friend.
We in the friend zone. Everybody, it's not too early to start moving. It ain't too late either. I hope you're still with us online. Chorus right here.
I'm not trying to pressure you, just can't stop thinking about you. You ain't even really gotta be my girlfriend. I just wanna know your name, and maybe sometime we'll go hang out just yet.
So persevere if you're in the friend zone. Okay. I'm gonna smooth it out real quick. It's like doing a 90s run is almost irresistible. Yeah, yeah, yeah. What y'all know about Jodeci? Let y'all talk for a minute.
just want to know your name. It don't make no sense. What are you doing?
I figure if I stare at you hard enough, like, I'll absorb some of that.
Okay, yeah. Come on, Rashad. Talk to Rashad.
Can we talk for a minute? Girl, I want to know your name. Can we talk? I wanna know your name. Can we talk for a minute? I want to know your name. Can we talk for a minute?
We can't talk. Not saying like that. Not saying like that. I'm gonna go get a coffee with China.
I know. We gonna take our time, do it right, Sarah. I just have one thing to say. I'm so glad we talked. And I get to say your name for a lifetime. We got to talk. Give them more than a minute. I wanna know.
something else. That's China, Rashad and Sarah. So, so grateful. Called a shed. So that's just when you make stuff up musically. That's it. That's the only rule. She's got to make stuff up. Like that. What you got? What you got, Rashad? Teach us something. Things that you shouldn't be holding on to anyway is really freeing for you, you know? So I'm gonna try to sing this Fantasia song. Here we go.
Baby, you don't pay me no mind. You act like you don't love me no more. Maybe you need space or some time. Your attitude is unpredictable. And I don't wanna make you unhappy. If you're not happy, then you're free to go on. 'Cause I don't want you staying around. If I make you so miserable, go ahead and free yourself. If you don't want me, then don't talk to me. Can you play right here?
So we took our quick trip to Heartbreak Hotel. We're not gonna stay there though. Oh yes, we are. This next song is sad too. Let's get it. Sad songs are fun. That's all I listened to in college. No wonder I was depressed. Yeah. Sad songs, sad poetry, sad everything.
Time on my hand. Since you've been away, boy, and I ain't got no plans. No, 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 no. And the sound of the rain against my window pane is slowly, 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 slowly driving me insane. Oh, baby, I'm going down. I'm going down. 'Cause you ain't around, baby. My whole world's upside down.
Hey. I'm gonna sing that first verse again.
Since you've been away, boy, and I ain't got no plans. No, 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 no. And the sound of the rain against my window pane is slowly, slowly, slowly driving me insane. Oh, baby, I'm going down. I'm going down.
At all. Triggered. First year of college was rough. It was rough. I'm telling you. I mean, was yours easy? Were y'all killing the game? Like when you were 19? Okay, so I'm not by myself. Good. Not killing the game. Okay. Let's go. Uh-oh, he's turning around, y'all. It's time. You might as well just talk to him a little bit. Sing it out, say,
love. Those who have faith in you sometimes go astray. Love, through all the ups and downs, the joys and hurts. Love, for better or worse, one more time, one more time.
Before the
last chance. You say love. So many people use your name in vain. Love. But those who have faith in you sometimes go astray. Love.
Hurry up and down. So once I was grounded, you know, kind of like the whole royalty security thing, I didn't always think that way about myself. But once I got grounded, then I was in a better place to receive love when it actually found me. And I mean, if you're tired of hearing about love, just don't come to any more of my shows, because pretty much all I talk and sing about. We actually recorded an album literally a year ago, exactly a year ago. It's not finished yet. We're still working on it. That's fine. But it's about all of our stories and how every single love story can be redeemed. Every love story. So even the ratchet, the raunchy, whatever you had going on, it can be redeemed. But for the time being, we're gonna do this R&B vibe right here. Because I've experienced this kind of love and I'm grateful for that. I'm grateful.
Here we go, say, I don't know what it is that you've done to me, but it's caused me to act in such a crazy way. Whatever it is that you do when you do what you're doing, it's a feeling that I want to stay. But my heart starts beating triple time with thoughts of loving you on my mind. I can't figure out just what to do when the cause and cure is you.
Was written many years before the last one, but I feel like it has the same message, a similar message. Come on. Hey. We do this one for Shaka.
Living legend, yeah. I will love you anyway, even if you cannot stay. I think you are the one.
Having a good time?
Oh, yeah.
Good. Thank you.
situation face. Right in the thick of love, times we get sick of love. Seems like we argue every day. I know I misbehaved. You've made your mistakes. We both still got room left to grow. Though love sometimes hurts, I still put you first. We'll make this work, and I think we should take it slow. We just start to marry people.
No fairy tale conclusion, y'all. It gets more confusing every day. Sometimes it's heaven sent, then we head back to hell again. We kiss, then we make up all the way. I hang up, you call. We rise and we fall. We feel like just walking away. As our love advances, we take second chances, though it's not a fantasy. I still want you to stay. We don't know which way, which way to go. 'Cause we're ordinary.
I just got lost in it. That was beautiful. Yes. Great job, guys. Once again, clap for them. Hey. So this song is kind of an answer. Sometimes we gotta start over, start over. We gotta take a real deep, deep look inside. Not if they would just, if he would just, nah, it's me, I'm the problem. I wrote this song right here. Come on.
These flesh and bones, this heart of stone, this tongue of lies. Tears like pain, shed tears like rain.
Put a harmony in there. Come on, let's show them how it's done. Come on. One. Have one more song, okay? Thank you so much for being here with us. Clap for yourselves. Like, it's been a joy to share these moments with you, and thank you for engaging in the way that you have. I know I'm supposed to say that at the end, but I'll say it now. So we warmed up at the beginning, and we talked about how things started. We talked about how things started in love, and how even the ugly parts of the love story can be beautiful. Can be beautiful, yeah. Because I've experienced things that were so shameful in the moment that I was like, don't tell nobody. No one needs to know. But there's a safety in vulnerability. And openness and allowing someone, a trusted someone in, to give you perspective. And for me, one of the most important someones was God. And I mentioned college. That's a whole nother story. That's a whole nother show's worth of music, for reals. but I would go to like the top of the parking garage. I don't know which one, there's like 10. I'm sure there's even more now. I would go to the top of the parking garage and I would blast this song. There is a way, no matter what they say. And I would blast it like to the heavens. And though everything was falling apart around me, the thing that caught me, that kept me was the love of God, the love of God, yeah. He's a good, good Father. 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 And so, my album is love songs, right? And one may ask, what does it have to do with your faith? But it's impossible to tell my story, you know, of marriage and near divorce and redemption and all of those ugly things without talking about the beauty that God made out of it and how He showed me His love in the darkness. Yeah. And I could go on. Sing of His love forever. Yes. I could sing of His love forever. I could sing of His love forever. I could sing of His love. Say it with me, say I could sing of His love forever. My brokenness, I could, because He's a good, good Father. He's a good, good Father. He's a good, good Father. Chases me down, fights till I'm found, leaves and I'm alone. I couldn't earn it, I don't deserve it. Still you give yourself away. Oh, the overwhelming, never-ending, reckless love of God. Oh, the overwhelming, never-ending, He chases me down. Season. No matter where I find myself, He's a good, good.
Jireh, you are enough. And I will be content in every circumstance, 'cause you are Jireh, you are enough. Can we sing together? He's Jireh, you are enough.
Tim McCoy Arts Foundation for having us, yes, in this beautiful venue on this beautiful, cool, crisp night. Thank you so much for making this possible, Benoit and his entire team. Thank you, thank you, thank you for your hospitality and everything else. And then to you, make some noise for yourselves. You showed up. Thank you. Thank you for being a friend. I'm grateful just to share my stories and my art, my heart through the art. Thank you so much for engaging. I'd like to introduce my team. I mean, I feel like we're family now. Like y'all team, them team. But to my right, Colin Oliver. Behind me, Joan and Kellyanne. Appreciate Marvin. He don't say too much. He don't play too much. But you feel his influence in the song. Thank you, Marvin. Really smart dude musically. All these guys. Hey, and on the drums, Jerome Martin. Come on, play for him, Jerome. Because he's so dope. Come on. Breaks a sweat. my lovely soprano friend, Sarah. My apologies.
I'm so grateful to see you all here tonight and have a good father.
Yes. And I should say, her husband is sitting like directly in front of her. So I'm so grateful that we could be a part of y'all's moment, because that was great. I'm gonna go back and watch that. That was great. And then we have our tenor, Rashad Gurley. Make some noise. Come on, one more time.
Oh, I know he's a good father. Uh-huh. Father, no. Yes, he is. Yes, he is.
That's all right. That's all right. And of course, to my left, China. And I have to say, all the way from England. Go ahead, friend.
He is a good, good, such a good guy. He's a good, good. Yes, he is. Yes, he is. And I know that for myself. He's a good, good father. Father.
And I'm April Brown. And thanks. Do I have to sing? I've been singing all night.
Yeah.
What if it's not good? Okay, I'll sing. Fine.
He's a good, good father. He's been so kind to me. He's a good, good father. He took my shame away. He's a good, good father. He gave me new eyes. He's a good, good father.
Okay. Is that what you wanted? Is that what you came here for?
Yes. Same.
Well, thanks, team, for hyping me up. I appreciate that. If you'd like to connect with me, you can find me on Instagram at aprilbrown.music. April Brown, period, music. Okay, I'd love to connect with you. We do this kind of vibey thing, and we also do more formal, like, weddings and parties. And we just had a 50th birthday party last night. It was super lit. Don't know how I'm awake right now. But yeah, the birthday lady was hyped to be half a century old. I love it. I'm here for it. Once again, thank you so much. I hope we brought it full circle for you. The warm-up, how our stories can start roughly and end beautifully. Good night, good night, good night, good night. Yeah. Thank you so much for being here. And for all of you online, thank you for engaging. And I hope you shared the live stream. Thank you. Oh, I can't forget about Mariah's Tasty Treats. Don't forget about Mariah's Tasty Treats. Thank you.
generous for those folks on stage. Put some money in the bowl. They need to eat as well as love.
What'd you say, Benoit?
I said, please, please, please be generous, everyone. Put some money in the bowl so that these guys on stage can eat.
Oh, yeah, because put some money in the bowl.
Yes, they need to eat.
Glad you enjoyed it. Come on. Get your time, guys.
See you all on Tuesday, everyone. Tuesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday.
Actually, maybe we should sit in this. Gather around, guys. Y'all are dope. Let's do this again. Colin, you need to do a show here. If you haven't. It's easy. Benoit's really cool. All right. Oh, are these in the way? Does it look weird with the mics there?
It looks professional.
I'm sorry.
Supposed to be like, okay, so we know how we're all doing.
Is it moving?
Right.
That was great, y'all.
What are we looking at? Which one?
I don't know.
I'm looking at
the stage. Look at the lady first.
Okay, got it.
Right. The lady first? Okay.
Your guitar in space.
Yeah.
Good call. Right here.